Hello everyone, I'm Devin Pellicone, Manager of Product Development here at Advanced Cooling Technologies. Today is our second part of a four-part series where we're talking about different data center cooling techniques. And today's video is going to be all about the difference between in-rack cooling versus end-row cooling and the different types of coolant distribution units that you may use for those situations. What we have up here is a very simple diagram of a rack, server racks inside of a data center, and two different cooling options for outside of the data center to ultimately get that heat to the environment. When we talk about in-rack CDUs, we're talking about placing the CDU physically within a server rack. Typically at the bottom, could be anywhere within that server, and there are server blades on top of that CDU, and the coolant distribution unit takes coolant inside of that circuit, distributes it to all of the server racks in parallel, and it collects the hot fluid coming out of them and sends it all back to the CDU. This is self-contained within the server rack here, so this is one liquid cooling system, and the CDU ultimately dissipates its heat to either a chiller or to a cooling tower, depending on what the facility has to offer. So ultimately, that heat is getting rejected out to the environment to whatever cooling system the data center has at the facility level. And then within the server rack, it's all being cooled just by this centralized coolant distribution unit. When we talk about end-row CDUs, we're talking about a CDU that takes up an entire server spot, an entire rack. So this CDU is doing very similar work to the in-rack, except that now it's distributing coolant to all of the server racks that are in that row in parallel, and collecting all of the heat from each of those server racks coming back. So inside of each rack, we then have a manifold that's distributing the fluid to all of the racks that, all the servers that may be in that particular rack. So one CDU handling a large variety of servers, or one CDU handling all of the cooling just within a given rack. So that's the difference between in-rack versus end-row coolant distribution units when you're using liquid cooling. Stay tuned for our next video, part three, where we'll be talking about direct-to-chip cooling and what actually is happening in each server blade here. For more information, visit our website at one-act.com. Thanks.